Hello, it's Cameo here, moderator of Central Christian Church of Denver. It's late on a Friday night, and I just wanted to say hello to all of you. Hope you are having a very restful start to the weekend. If you're in Colorado, you get to enjoy the beautiful fall season. It's officially fall starting on Tuesday, so we are so excited to just get to celebrate the season. For those of you who don't know, I am blessed enough to get to homeschool my children. And with that comes a lot of really wonderful things, including responsibility. But it gets me thinking about faith like a child. And for so often, we are called to have faith like a child. And so I'm currently teaching my children the beautiful stories from the Bible. But it really helps you think about when you're in a situation, do you have faith like a child? Do you have the innocence and the belief like a child? Do we have faith that God will get us out without complicating it with our mind? Do we just have nothing more than the faith that God has given us? So that's my challenge to you, is to really have faith like a child. I want you to think like a child, have the innocence like a child, and then to really have the belief of a child, because we know that God can do anything. We know that God will do anything, right? We know that He can take care of any situation. But if you're a child, like you think like a child, and in the middle of the night you feel like a child, there's nothing better than to know that God is with you no matter what, right? So thank you for those of you who are following us. Thank you for those of you who follow Central Christian Church of Denver. Nice to see all of you. Make sure to on Sunday to check us out 6:30 a.m. for the sunrise service, and then 10 o'clock for our communion service right here on Facebook Live. So just a really great way to connect. We're so thankful to have you part of our service. But I did just want to encourage you, have faith like a child. Think like a child. Don't complicate it with our adult thinking and our adult thoughts and drama. God called us to have faith like little children. And so I encourage you to do that this week. So I pray that you all have a beautiful start to the weekend. We sure hope to see you here on Sunday. And I pray that you have just a wonderful night. We're go out on a word of prayer. Dear Jesus, thank you so much for these beautiful men and women who are with us. We thank you for every single moment you give us, and you encourage us to be like little children. And we praise you in all that we do. In Jesus' name, amen. Pray that you have a wonderful,
Just
wonderful
know that
night.
God is with us forever.
That's right. God is with us forever. This is my little one who I'm homeschooling. So thank you for everything. Thanks for following Central Christian Church of Denver.
Did you
There's
know
the
that
second
he
one. And we hope that you have a wonderful
and
weekend.
God has and God keeps us safe.
That's right. God keeps us safe. I hope that we can all have those innocence like a child. Pray that you have a wonderful
Don't
weekend.
forget to dream big.
Dream big.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.